So I would like to introduce you one extension of Chrome. So once I go to Chrome and then I have installed, I'm going to uninstall it now. So all you have to do is open the Chrome and go to the URL and type the word extension. So once I type the word extension, hit enter and choose the first link. So if I go to home and search bar, there is iCapture screen recorder. The second option is iCapture. So I will add this into my Chrome extension. So now if I go to the right top corner, so I can pin it up. So now what happens is I'm opening different applications like VLC, Microsoft Word, I can go MS Paint. It can be any Windows that we have to capture later stage. I will show you in the video. So now what happens is I'm opening different applications. So let's now go to video. So there is entire screen, we can record entire screen, it can be SD quality. So for me, I'll leave for default one. So SD will take more space, so I'm not going to choose SD. And there is option for no audio. If I will capture no audio, and file size will be small. So for now, I'm going to show you the application to capture the applications. Because I have different windows open in my computer, so I'll go for applications. So once I click on record, I have to choose the destination folder. So I'm going to my D drive and create a folder. So the name of the folder will be iCapture Videos. Okay, once I create this folder, second time the file name will be given, so all the files will be saved in this folder. So now I can choose different folder, different windows which are open in my computer. So for me, I'm going for MS Paint. So whatever I do here is being recorded with no audio. If it's CCTV camera, we can capture the CCTV of different like VLC. It can be open in PM player. So this is how you have to use screen recording. Thank you.